There is no force in this universe that is greater than love. And we have all gathered here on this day to celebrate love. If you're ready to receive the guest of honor tonight, I need to hear you make some noise. Come on, you in the back over there, you guys can make some more noise. Come on, I need to hear you. You in the back, I need to hear you make some noise. My name is Ruben, and I have the pleasure of being your DJ and MC on this night. Welcome, friends, family, boys, girls, ladies and gentlemen, all who have traveled near and from far to be with us on this day at the lovely Orange Hill Restaurant in the city of Orange. At this time, we would like to acknowledge a few very important individuals, actually one at this moment. Let us honor with applause, please, the grandmother of the bride, Lenora Lola Calderon. And now, the wedding party. Come on, let's hear it for the flower girls. Iona, Zaya, Alina, Savannah, and the ring bearers, Sebastian, Roman, Xander, and Jayra. Let's go. Hey. A round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the little ones, the cutest ones of the bunch on tonight. Let us welcome Evie and Venus. Next we have Maya and Gary. Round of applause for Karen and Esteban. Let's hear it for Zyra and Jacob. And now we have the maid of honor, Madison and Bernard. Let's hear it for the VIPs of the couple. Let's hear it for the mother of the groom, Teresita Cruz. And the father of the groom, Arsenio Cruz. And we have two more VIPs, ladies and gentlemen, in the building on tonight. Let's hear for the mother of the bride, Victoria Calderon, and the father of the bride, Fernando Calderon. All right, ladies and gentlemen, and now the moment that we have all been waiting for. What I need you to do, everyone under the sound of my voice, I need you to get up on your feet right now. And when you stand to your feet, observe the table that is in front of you. And what I need you to do, and what I need you to do, and you to do, is to grab that napkin that is on the table. Unravel that napkin. It's okay to get rowdy for today, for love. Grab that napkin, and I need you to wave it up over your head in great celebration for the newlyweds when they make their way, ladies and gentlemen.
Tonight, are you ready?
It gives me great pleasure to introduce to you and to the whole world, Mr. and Mrs. Cruz.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Let's grab your ladies if your lady fine. Tell her she the one for life. Ladies, grab your feathers, yeah, let's do this one, slow this ride. Yeah, we got it going on, got it going on. Don't it feel so good to be us? Yeah, we got it going on, got it going on, yeah.
Girl, we got it going on.
Mrs. Cruz.